remember back on question two, and you said, what's the question you're most often asked? And that, well, here it is. What led you or inspired you to make this film? It's on your list.
That's one of those questions I don't like answering. I wrote Cedar Rapids after shooting some industrial videos at a business conference, and kind of saw the way people behaved when they were away from home.
Initial inspiration was high school wrestling. This feeds back to that question that I hate, which is, where did your original idea come from? I stated that the first time, that I don't like that question.
I wanted to do a fairy tale in Los Angeles, and when Ryan called and asked if I would make a movie with him, that became a perfect combination.
I went through a relationship that, when I was a lot younger, that I had a very difficult time dealing with, and it kind of rocked my world more than anything had in life before then.
I was really anxious about the world at large, and I wanted to make a film that talked about that and had a character dealing with the same kind of anxiety that I had in my life in a little bit, more intense scale.
It's basically a coming-of-age story for a middle-aged woman, and we always say that women are pretty much underwritten and underserved in movies today.
I immediately connected with Linda. I think I was dealing with my own divorce and dealing with that loneliness that comes with that, and I just knew that I knew who she was.
The short answer is my sister, Lisa, who passed away from breast cancer, and one of the stories is very much about her.
We were inspired to make this film because it was a story that we didn't understand.
Maybe there weren't a lot of obvious reasons. It was really an intuitive choice, and I was inspired by how it moved me.
What led me to make it, what led Mike and I to make it, is that I wanted to act and he wanted to direct, and we couldn't figure out any way to like even begin to do those jobs.
I saw this very heavy set kid in pajamas walking down the center of the road, and trailing behind him was this sort of very old and decrepit, much older man. And they were walking in this little train together, and they stayed in my mind. So what I wound up doing was pushing them into the book.
I was inspired by you.
That's true, actually.
It is true. I mean, meeting you and connecting with you, hearing your point of view on the material and the characters.
Alexander and I always want to get beneath the surface and get away from superficialities. And so we were looking to try and find some kind of emotional truth.